Hi, this time we're making some funny rabbits. Yeah, it's a cute, funny rabbit, but I think you should like it. Very straightforward, simple to make. We'll make two circles kind of thing, and then we'll make wonderful ears and the funny teeth here. So let's start with one side. We're making two rabbits here. Very straightforward. Like this. I'll make one straight line and then another straight line going up, 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 up. And this we're gonna connect it like this, as if it's a triangle kind of thing. Another one this side. Same or just a little more wide. This side. This will go down. Before that, let me continue the circle till here. Okay, so it has to come down till here. And then here, connect. And these we can connect it till here. Okay. I know it's very odd looking, but it's funny. It's supposed to be like that. Small feet. This. Like this, huh? Small feet here also. And we'll connect it. Little tail, or you may call it like this kind of hand that is showing. Now the interesting part. We'll make two eyes and one big and one small. Generally we don't do it, but it's funny. Small eyeball like this, and this one okay here, and we'll make his super funny mouth. Great. Happy, smiling, and rabbit is supposed to have his feet, teeth, long teeth, and this one till here. Like this. And this we will connect it till here. Looks funny, right? And we'll make small kind of triangle as his nose. Black. We'll make one more here. The back side of the ear. So what we're gonna do here is another one. We'll make the reverse color. Okay, so this time let's start this guy with, try to make it somewhere here. Now you know what we're gonna make. So this, I'll make the ear first. Like this, super long. Okay. The other one here is like this again. little smaller, maybe a little squarish this time. Then I will connect it here. Okay. Now let's make this. This side also. Okay. One leg or feet, whatever you may call it, this one. This one here, connected, and one tail, little round. Let's make this time this eye bigger. Big, and little small. Here. Like this. Connect this one and we'll make a smiley face. Again, two big teeth. Okay. Connect this here till here. Smiley. This will fill it black. Let's do it with this pen only. Generally, I will color it. For this portion, I think we'll do it this only. Okay, back side of the ear. His nose, triangle nose, I think we are done. Let's connect it if you want like this from here down, and now we will color both of them. I like it actually, looks super interesting. Let's use some pink color here for a change. Let's see, this pink color should look nice, or this pink color. Yeah, I think this one is good. So one will make pink, the other one will make blue. This is body. You colored it almost. Around the eyes. Second eye. Okay, the ears, This bunny is amazing. I like these guys. Funny. That's the whole idea. It should bring smile. Okay, I'll need this color here also. I will do it here right away. And here. Rest will reverse it. Blue. Then let's make it light blue or about this blue. How does it look? Let me see. Okay, this blue a little darker. Some other blue. More or less same. What about this blue? Just for a moment, I'm trying to search a proper blue. Yeah, this blue is okay. Okay, let's do this blue. So same blue with this guy. The eyes part. Interesting part, I made one eye small and one eye big. I never made like this generally. This time I thought, let's do some experiment to make it funny. This here, another one, Actually, it looks super interesting. I spilled a little color on his eyes. But it's okay. No! Hey, I love it. This is nice. I hope you also liked it. See you next time.